Right now, police are searching for the gunman after a man is shot in Westwood this afternoon. Police say the man was near a dumpster at the McHenry Corner Carry Out when he was shot. He ran across the street and collapsed on a porch nearby on Fyffe Avenue. A witness told Local 12 the man was shot in the arm. He was taken to the hospital. Right now, though, there's no word on a condition. Anyone with information is asked to call Crimestoppers at 352-3040.